Even at World Cup, before sparring. Yeah. So we type you up, rip you up properly. Body. Changing your stance. Try to always, especially myself when I fight, always try to be changing my style. And a lot of fighters like to change. Go faster. Come on, son. Again, try to focus on the guy one. Chin down, shoulders nice and strong, elbows not wide. Here. Remember that rib cage here, soft tissue. Get your heart, little gloves, hurts. That's it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slip. 1, 2, 3. Jab, jab, right.
That's so nice.
We really body shot. So I throw that hook. I throw the hook. I'm gonna make him bring that elbow. I drop in. I'm tight and pull him in there.
Go on, more, a bit better.
I'm gonna rip in a little bit better.
One, two.
Legs. There's no abs on it. Use your hand. Good, now core gets stronger and your abs get stronger. You can add heaps more reps. You know, you can do 50 each. Good, hold. We got steps to the side now. Yep. You can try to.
So, $50
fine for a fart.
$50, please, leave at the door.
Come on, off!
Stay focused, focus.
Yeah, that's it,
focus on the goals.
Take your mind off the pain. It's gonna be hard.
So, we've got 30 seconds.
John, you're gonna wave your hand.
It's
not gonna work.
Because it's different time.
10 seconds.